Ceiling Fans, Clocks, Minecraft, Roblox, and more. Back with another Roblox Ceiling Fan video. What we're looking at here is an unknown GE vent. This fan's in bright brass or polished brass finish, whatever you want to call it. It's also got cane blades. Walnut with cane. This fan is located in the living room of a Roblox house built in the 1950s. And yeah, we'll go ahead and put this fan on low. As you can see, the blades are sagging, so this fan will wobble. Yeah, it is wobbling a little bit right there. Alright, we'll go ahead and put it to medium. And it's starting to wobble more. I apologize if it looks laggy. Wow, that's significant right there. There's no switch or anything like that in this house, but I'm just gonna, gonna put to high now. I think I pulled twice more. Oh yeah. That's definitely high right there. Does wobble less than medium, luckily. I want to say this does blow a good amount of air. And it doesn't wobble that much on high, surprisingly. I thought it was going to wobble the most on high, but actually no, it wobbles the most on medium, but yeah, anyways, we'll go ahead and turn it off. Go ahead and let it spin down. Also, I think some of the blade arms might be bent as well, not just the blade sagging, but probably that too. Alright, that is it for the video of this unknown GE vent ceiling fan. If you guys can tell me what the brand or model name is in the description, let me know. Also, I meant comments. If you guys can tell me that in the comments, let me know. Yeah, anyways, before we end the video, I thought I would look at here. There's the filigree on there. And yeah, there's a top shot of it. Anyways, yeah, that's going to be it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed. Ceiling Fans, Clocks, Minecraft, Roblox, and more, out.